this is an incredibly simple but very effective treatment. Like we said, we simply take a water bottle, or Pepsi bottle, or Coke bottle, whatever. The nice thing is when they have ridges on it, fill it with water and freeze it, right? And now what we do, we simply put, now this is a great thing to use as a roller and ice at the same time. So we'll use this on our plantar fascia, which plantar fascia is the bottom of our foot, okay? It goes from the heel and spreads out to the toe. So it goes from the calcaneus to the metatarsal heads. Right. So we're going to put that on the floor, and we're just going to roll it back and forth. And very similar to a ice cup, it's a nice solid block of ice, but you can put a tremendous amount of pressure on it, and you can move your foot in different angles as you roll this back and forth. And the nice part about this is you don't need a towel because it shouldn't get messy because it is all completely contained. And use the ridges on the bottle to really get in there and massage that foot. If it's a real sore plantar fascia, then it's one of those things you back off a little bit. But as it gets colder and you have less sensation, so the pain is less, you can massage deeper and deeper. You can use this, right now we're using it on our foot, and I want you to do this for 5 minutes. Normally we would do this for about 10 to 15 minutes on any extremity, but today I want you to just feel it on the bottom of the foot itself. Keep that foot on there the whole time. You can move the foot back and forth. You should roll it back and forth, but when I say move it back and forth, I'm talking about shifting on the bottle itself, so that you can get different ridges, different massage points as you go forward. And again, as you're going through this, I want you to feel the cold, the burning, the aching, and the numbness, all right? The cold, the burning.